So, of course, you guys remember yesterday we got the elf guy. I want to name him Fred. Fred the elf. Right,
we got Fred. Good.
But he has no legs. But let's see if we'll get his legs on day 15.
Day 15, here we are.
It's so secretive, you can't see what he's doing behind there. Oh, I hear it ripping.
It's legs. He got legs.
Elfie's got some legs. Thanks.
He's got some more limbs.
Freddy's got legs.
Fred got limbs.
Stick it in there. Ugh, push hard.
His limbs are still not exactly connected to his body.
Eat, eat, eat.
Can you let me connect your limbs, Fred?
Well, they're connected. Let's see. Let's see what it looks like.
Unfortunately, it's hard to connect. He's also got elf shoes.
His elfin shoes. Let's see.
He has elfy shoes. Anyways, after a little while, we got Fred's limbs back on. He has a hole in his back that could hold something, but it's not the sword pack we got before.
So maybe tomorrow we'll get another back accessory, right?
Something.
What do you think?
Okay. So, tomorrow you should watch my anime calendar video too to find out what goes on his back. Anyways, please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye.